Je t'aime. I would choose Peaky Blinders, mushroom pizza, and my husband and my dog. I know that's two, but the dog is always there, so he's part of it.
Seriously.